We are discussing about the assignment related to the topic air, wind, cyclones. So question number one, what is wind? Moving air is called wind. Moving air is called wind. It is formed by the difference between air pressures of two regions. Next, question number two, what are the causes of movement of wind? So the causes of movement of wind are uneven heating, hotness, uneven heating of earth surface causes the movement of wind. Next, question number three, what are the daily life examples what we are facing with the movement of wind? Tides, so daily life examples are tides. Next, moving of clouds, moving clouds causes rains, everything. So next, the badminton, playing badminton game and cycling opposite direction to the wind, we are feeling that we are experiencing the movement of wind. Next, question number four. So question number four is, what are the next wind, movement of wind is explained by what? That is moving air. Moving, slowly moving air is very pleasant, whereas fast moving air, slow moving air is pleasant. Slow moving air is pleasant. How the wind is blown? So the slow moving air is pleasant. Fast moving air is destructive. Fast moving air is destructive because of having high kinetic pressure. Next. Question number five. The effect and influences of the wind. So the effect of the moving air is called the wind. The report of the wind, that means air pressures, difference in air pressures of different regions is forecast to the weather, is forecast to the weather. So the weather report, the wind movement of air, the wind relates to the weather, really gives the information how to survive our daily life. Whether the weather is cloudy or sunny, hot or cold, or are dry or wet. So the forecast of weather report, all these weather reports are related to the movement of wind. So the forecast of these weather reports can gives the chances, choices of our daily lives, that what we have to wear and what we have to eat. So that is related to the movement of wind. Next, this weather forecast not only our choices of life, they may have several advantages and disadvantages. Advantages means harvesting, mainly harvesting. So the development of food grains, harvesting, and as well as windmill turbines. Windmill turbines can generate electricity, generation of electricity. Electricity, whereas development of harvesting, this is electricity is by windmills. Whereas the food grains, development of harvesting is completely depends on weather report. These are advantages, and disadvantages are hurricanes, tornadoes spoils the houses, and snow rains snow rains can cause accidents, car accidents, and can affect the our daily life. So weather forecast is completely depends on wind movement. Those weather forecasts are nothing but whether the atmosphere is cloudy or sunny, hot or cold, dry or wet. All these are depends on the movement of wind, and they may have several advantages and disadvantages. Advantages are development of electricity and harvesting, which weather report is suitable for the development of which food grains harvesting, and disadvantages like hurricanes, tornadoes and snow rains will affect our will damage our daily life. So that's it. Thank you.